Okay, guys. Hi, what's up? I just got back from a little bit of Halloween shopping. I did get some footage at HomeGoods. This is my first time doing that, so please, please understand. I do have to put music behind it because my husband decided to make some comments that are not child friendly. So I can't. I will show you what we wound up picking up. First thing, well, it doesn't want to come out. Well, this is handmade. But we got this. This is going up in our front room, and that's where it's going to. It's not going to be taken down after Halloween. According to the label, it is handmade, and it was $7.99. Okay, then I know I have 15 throw blankets, but I don't have a dark one. And it's so soft. The Hocus Pocus line. It's 100% polyester, gentle cycle, non-chloride, bleach when needed, tumble dry low. That's made in China. It's from the Spellbound Academy, as you can see. Now, I'm not used to HomeGoods. I haven't shopped there maybe one other time because that place is dangerous for me. And I'm serious, it really is. Okay, I think I have to take this off. Okay. Oh, it's a nice hanger. Surprised we got to keep it. They always take nice hangers. Okay. Come out. There's down here as well. There we go. Nope. Now. No. Now, can I get it out? No, the tag isn't. Sorry, guys. I've never seen such a complicated blanket to get undone. And I've bought some expensive ones. I have a blanket from Bed Bath and Beyond. It cost me $70, but it was worth it. It's still, no. I think I did it. I think I did it. I did it. I'm keeping this. That's nice. Okay, so to the top here. Oh, this is huge. I love it. And it's the colors of my bedroom. So they'll go with my blanket really perfectly, like they were made for each other. Okay. Oh my. Okay, how do other YouTubers do this with such calm and grace? They undo it ahead of time, don't they? And then they put it back on the hanger. I know what they do. Huh. Oh my. Okay. It's hot under here. You get the idea how long it is. Oh. Sheesh. Oh. What a nightmare. Okay. So, got the blanket, got the plate. And as we're walking out, they had the bags for 99 cents. Shopping bags. So I thought this was just perfect. So that was what we got tonight. It is not the only thing we're getting from there. By any means. I found the witch. You'll see her. She's tall, black with ruffles. Now I did see another one that had a mask. I love masquerade mask, and I don't know, the other one I just fell for more because of the dress. So we'll see which one is there when I go back to get it. And the second thing is, there is a couple on Till Death Do Us Part, and they're on a motorcycle or a Jeep or something like that. You'll see it. And I want that one. That's a definite. So, all right, guys. Now I'll show you what we got. Or now that I've shown you what we've got, you'll see. And please, please, please remember, it's my first time ever. So, talk to you later. Hey, that looks like Stormy.
Mm-hmm.